something there. Yeah, here we go. Sepi's got it. This song is called Magic. Let me tell you about my magical facial. How's my skin look? Is it glowing?
You're gorgeous.
I have to say, there are so many talented people out there. So many amazing businesses out there. How do you find them? Well, I help you. Sepi has been following my page and she said, you have to come in for a facial. And I said, did you say facial? Yes, please. It's a European facial, which is amazing. Head massage, face massage, chest, arm massage, like the whole time though. You use so many different products. Everything smelled amazing.
I don't stick to one product because, you know, every product has one bombshell.
I know you customize it to each person. How did you decide what to do with my face?
So what your skin is, I'll give it to you. Like, I love using everyone products on my clients, but sometimes your skin needs something else. So I curated that product too. Like, you were dry around here, not so much around here. So I had to customize according to that.
Now, the other thing that you talk about are the ears. She made me take out my earrings. The ears, what about the ears?
Ear massages are important because muscles are connected to ears. If you don't relax them, you're gonna create wrinkles.
No wrinkles. If you are not getting a facial, you should get a facial once a month, right?
Yes.
To exfoliate the skin. I know we think, okay, I'm getting Botox, I'm getting fillers, so therefore I don't have to.
No, facials are important.
Customize it. Also have a device that helps with acne. Mm-hmm. So if you are somebody that has struggled with acne, this is gonna be a great facial for you as well.
Okay. High frequency, and then, you know, Enron has their own device, then you can extract the acne.
So it kills the bacteria. Yeah, and it's just, you feel it. It's just kind of like a electricity. We literally did everything. Oh, she put me to sleep, I'm telling you. The holidays are coming. If you're trying to figure out what to get somebody, everybody needs a facial, men and women. Everybody needs a facial. This is a great gift. I know a lot of people think, oh, I shouldn't. You think of it as being something that's extravagant, which it's not. It's all about self-care and taking care of yourself. What a freaking treat, I am telling you. A treat for your husband, a treat for your wife, a treat for your mother-in-law, sister-in-law, brother, daughter. Anybody who comes in here is going to fall asleep and have an amazing treatment. My skin feels so good. And not just my face, but my entire body feels moisturized and amazing. She is the guru on astrology. So when you come, make sure you know your birth date, the time you were born, so she can tell you all about you. It turns out her birthday was last week.
Yes.
She's 47. My birthday is next week. So I just want to say she's older. And she'll always be older. Go shorty, it's your birthday. Go party like it's your birthday. It's your birthday.
And you know we don't give a fuck.
We don't. Here we are. We're 47 years old. How do you continue to look young, stay young, feel young? Hey, you come in and see Sepi. You get on the hormone therapy. You do my workouts. It's not just one thing. It's a lot of things all together.
Yeah.
But your facials are really important. And Sepi will not only give you an amazing facial, but she makes you feel great. Skin by